I actually started here, I started in the business in the mid-70s. Started at the Board of Trade, and then moved over to the Chicago Mercantile Exchange, and in 1980, got my own membership. And at that time, there was a pit that didn't really do a whole lot of volume, and it was good for a new guy to get in there, even though I've been around the business for a while. They decided, well, let's put him in the Treasury bill pit. Boom. So they put me in there, and the first 3 days were everybody just talking, and then the interest rate markets went crazy back in the late 70s, early 80s, and we ended up being the busiest pit on the floor. You know, I would probably say the first day I came down here, I'm thinking, yeah, this sounds like a good thing. I have the size, I have the skills, the math skills and everything to do well in the business. I had done a little homework. I was coming from a technical market perspective back then. They equated us to the voodoo doctors because if you looked at a chart, you know, that was not the popular thing to do. So the first day I came down, I was supposed to come down. I came down to the Board of Trade, and I got there before anything happened. And they got my badge, I got started, and as people came in, it was like, you know, the hum started to build. And then when that bell went off and the grain markets opened, just pandemonium broke loose, because it was when the Russians were starting to do a lot of grain deals. It was when our markets were no longer the sleepy Chicago, you know, backwaters markets. So that was like, I looked around and I said, I'm home. You know, within all this chaos, there was a certain order built inside, and I just felt like, you know, I'm not leaving here. You know, I'm not going to go back and try and get into medical school and do all that kind of stuff. This is it. This is where I belong. So.